You need Mrs. Stapleton and her spirits to help you.
I wonder what happened to that little book she left here. You know, that one on spiritualism.
I don't know, darling. I thought you took it.
Oh, I thought you did.
No. I wonder if...
What's your...
Oh, nothing.
What are you doing?
Praying.
I thought so. Well, you'd better take care. You mean to go on praying?
Yes.
You think it'll do any good?
Yes.
Well, I warned you.
I'm not afraid. Laurie, I'm not frightened anymore. Not for myself. Only for you. I don't know if you can hear me or if you're listening. But I want to help you with everything that's in me. Because I love you. I never thought I'd say that to you. I remember telling your mother I never would. Lots of people love you, Laurie. But I want you to know that someone loves you specially. More than anything in the world. I have to tell you. Laurie, do you know? Love casts out fear.